I first saw a face back in 45, with a lovely black hair and a sparkling eyes. The fighting was over and we danced to the band. My heart skipped a beat as I held a hand. I worked at the plumbers in Saxby Street. I was just the apprentice who was finding his feet. Though I learned to me trade and I worked hard and late, but living for Fridays to walk to her gate. She was my best friend, she was my companion. For me and the kids, she did all that she could. Though the struggles that came, she stood beside me. She made me feel like the luckiest man. She still makes me feel like the luckiest man. I asked her to marry me one summer's eve. As we sat in the park beneath the big oak trees, we skimped and we saved, oh, but soon settled down. Found us a house on the outskirts of town. She was my best friend, she was my companion. For me and the kids, she did all that she could. Though the struggles that came, she stood beside me. She made me feel like the luckiest man. She still makes me feel like the luckiest man. In the old house in Wigston, my first son was born. How I worked on the site with a permanent yawn. No rest to be found, only acres of joys. They're a law to themselves, these girls and boys. She was my best friend, she was my companion. For me and the kids, she did all that she could. Though the struggles that came, she stood beside me. She made me feel like the luckiest man. She still makes me feel like the luckiest man. The children come home to visit their mom. Well, I mix up their names. She remembers you. One, and she's got a pride in her eyes, let it show. Oh, but I got a pride too, that none of them know. She was my best friend, she was my companion. For me and the kids, she did all that she could. Though the struggles that came, she stood beside me. She made me feel like man. She still makes me feel like the luckiest man. Take a good look. She was watching the telly or reading a book. My sweetheart's love carried me through the years, over the struggles, the joys, and the fears. She was my best friend, she was my companion. For me and the kids, she did all that she could. Though the struggles that came, she stood beside me. She made me feel